All new this morning, a Gulfport man will spend time behind bars for robbing a gas station. Nelson Walker was sentenced to 15 years. A crime happened in the summer of 2021 at a gas station on the corner of 28th Street and Highway 49 in Gulfport. Officials say Walker went inside and shouted, "This is a robbery." Authorities say he assaulted two clerks, tried to open the register, but couldn't, so he took money that was on the counter and left.